This is DJP Long as you hear, as always. So, today, we're continuing our series. Hopefully it goes well. So, what up, Logan? So, you made this nice room. I have no idea what it's going to be. I have this gradient flooring in here. And I'd like to figure out how to make a stone cutter. Don't mind me. Anyways, we are continuing our Bottoms Up series. And I need to go up, up, up. So, where is all the lava? Okay, so I can mine up here. Oh. Yes, please. Well, this is lucky. Craft a diamond pickaxe and then get obsidian to craft a netherite pickaxe, or so I can go to the nether to craft one. It should only take a few years. I just need regular stone. We'll just use this. Ooh, there's a pie chart. We have a while to go. Okay, so, should only have a little bit longer. And then we'll reach regular stone. Do. everywhere in here. Iron lapis. More lapis. Iron. Magma? Oh. Underwater. Part. Right next to lava. I'm so lucky. So there's a bunch of stuff here. This is my base right here. More diamonds. But I can't get any of the diamonds. Unless I get fire resistance. Where does this go? Needle cave, I think? Spaghetti? Whatever. Anyways. Need to go like 5 blocks. I would like to make a haul of every mineral in the game. Mineral in block form. Okay, we're good. Any minute now, we should have regular stone. And 15 blocks, I mean. So, we might have a quick intermission here. I hate how long this takes mine. I need gold. That's what I came all the way up for. Okay. First thing is that. Second thing. Hello. I don't know what I need the wool for. Seven, not bad. Thought I had more sheep. Can you smelt tough? No. Sadly. Boop. Boop, boop. Boop. Doop. Da boop. Now I just need obsidian, which means I need a bucket. And I need water. Judge this. Oh, this is a big aqua thing. Obsidian there. So much lava. So copper starts right around here. Just amazing to explore these areas. And find all the diamonds. See, you can make it into all the tiles and bricks, so you don't have to spend an hour crafting. Lovely. Infinite water. I need a door. It's not gonna work. I need lava sources. Never seen this before. Thank you. also redstone now. My torches. Got the lava cleaned up. Can I just pick up the lava? Thank you. I did not think it would be right outside the door. Which is why I have doors. Got that figured out. you need a minimum of 10 pieces. So it's gonna take a while. I have no idea what I've been doing for the 20 minutes the video's been going for. I'm so happy I got one view on the last video. But at least it's gonna be a somewhat successful series in terms of it's not just gonna be one episode. See, we can drain the whole lava lake. It just might take a while. Okay. So, this is gonna be the end of the episode. I hope you had fun enjoying me be trash at Minecraft. Enjoy the music. I'm probably not going to do off-camera work for next episode. Just because I did quite a bit for this episode. Even have a flint and steel. And my cows are gonna end up going in the nether. So, hope you enjoyed. Here's the world edit base. Here's the actual base. I did not have a stone cutter, so I couldn't just put that in into the tiles. You have to do that, just to get the tiles. So again, hope you enjoy. Stay tuned for next episode. And goodbye.